Key Clubbers, I hope you're having fun at your board meeting. Hopefully you remember, I am Katie, I am the Kiwanis Family Chair for Circle K. And this weekend, while you guys are at your board meeting, we are at InterPAC, which is our district large-scale service project. We are in Duncansville, Pennsylvania, which is right outside of Altoona, and we spent the day serving the community through Habitat for Humanity. We cleaned up a park after Hurricane Sandy, and we also went to a nursing home. So I'm going to show you a little bit of what we are doing this weekend and also introduce you to the district board members.
Hi guys, I'm Vicky. I'm the Pennsylvania Circle K District Governor. I go to Westchester University and I'm a psychology major. I just wanted to let you know that I'm super excited to work with you guys this year, and if you have any questions about anything, you can feel free to ask me.
Hi guys, my name is Ken Nguyen. I am the Circle K Administrator for Pennsylvania. I belong to the Kiwanis Club of Elizabethtown. I started off in the Kiwanis family when I was a Key Clubber my senior year in high school. I was in Circle K for 5 years in college, and then after I graduated, I joined Kiwanis. So thank you guys for being on the board for Key Club, and I hope you guys are enjoying it, and keep up all the work that you do. And for the seniors, hopefully you will continue on to Circle K and or Kiwanis in the future. Have a good weekend, guys.
Hi, my name is Natalie Nguyen, and I am the District Secretary of Pennsylvania Circle K. I'm originally from Los Angeles, California, where I was part of the CNHBs when I was in Key Club. And right now, I'm at school at Penn State University Park.
Hey, Natalie, how do you feel?
I feel good! Oh, I feel so good! I feel fine! All of the time! A booga! A booga! A booga! Booga! Booga!
And Natalie is sporting our lovely district swag. We are currently selling these lovely pack pennies. This is the front logo. And do a quick spin for us. You just got served. And that's the back. They are $15. If you are interested, please let me know. And also, she is sporting our lovely Eliminate wristband. Look how lovely that is. They are $3. It is a vaccination and a half, but it saves a person and a half. So they are very nice. Thank you, Natalie.
Hey guys, my name is Amelia Honored. I am the Subregion E International Trustee this year. That covers the districts of Pennsylvania, Ohio, West Virginia, and Kentucky, Tennessee. It's a little different than your Key Club International Trustees because it's a certain area that doesn't change every year. So we have the same districts and we get to work with them from year to year, which is really awesome.